One night, as I lay slumbering in my silent bed alone, some ricky thoughts came in my head, and it caused me for to roam, for to leave my native country and the wee girl I adore. So I thought it fit to take a trip, strange lands for to explore. Now the night before that I went away, I was walking up Brockagh Hill, when I met my darling upon the road, and her eyes with tears did fill. "Stay you at home, dear John," she said, "and do not go away, for I'll have none to comfort me when you are on the sea." Well, I took her by the lily white hands, and I held her hard and fast, saying that you, my darling, I must obey, for my ship lies in Belfast. But if you prove loyal, sure I'll prove true, for you know that I'm well inclined. So we kissed, shook hands and parted, and I left my wee girl behind. Now when I landed in Belfast, her ship she was in full sail. Away she went down the Lough with a soft and pleasant gale. She was sailing o'er the ocean where foaming billows roar. So with thanks be to the heavens above that we landed safe on shore. Now when I landed in Green Dockshire, the people all gathered around. They said I was a rakish lad come to cut the harvest down. They told me to return home and never more be seen. So without delay, sure I sailed straight away for Erin's lovely green. Now when Mary heard that her John was home, her heart did beat with joy, saying, "Come into my arms, you my darling lovely boy." Saying, "Come into my arms, for you I have thought a great long. So let them all say as they will, her wedding it will go on." Now Brockagh Brae's a nice wee place where nice wee girls live in. You would swear they were the nightingales when they sat down to sing. Where the salmon trout all sport about, round Lough Neagh's burden shore. So let them all say as they will, you are mine forevermore.